This is the night that you lose your belt in, Max.
No. Just like the pins, that is mine.
I'm proud of this one. This one's great.
These two people and these superstars do not like each other. They do not like one another at all, and it is going to get ugly here quick.
I'm going to drag shoves in a little bit.
There's no respect between these two at all. No admiration. They spring with something, they don't like one another. Ringside. Tom Trust has banned everyone from interfering in this match under penalty of never wrestling for an AIWF championship again. That's right, AIWF, not just C4W.
Oh,
this is
the AIWF. AIWF.
The writers have had everything stacked in their favor since they got here. Tom Trust has finally been able to set things with the perfect weapon starting off right this way. Now Tom is just have to deliver. Members of the crowd calling for him to break that arm. They want him to get revenge on for Rio just as much as he
does.
That was quick there, Fish. He almost got his title back in his possessions and avenged. Very evenly matched, these two. They know each other extremely well. Hustlin's trying to unleash this play throughout C4W. Johnny Anthrax is the perfect weapon to counter it. Hard knee to the gut.
That was an over to me.
Well, we are in the Carolinas, and it would behoove our wrestlers to invoke the legendary Ric Flair. That just goes to show you how bad Johnny Anthrax was.
Beaten in the corner there.
Rusty Slowboy trying his best to keep control of this match, but the hatred is so good in here, it's going to get out of control before he can do anything about it.
What has hatred been good for? I don't think I've ever heard of that.
Take that hatred, you channel it into revenge, you get Johnny Anthrax.
I guess that is true.
I gotta say, Airfish, it's very weird to see one of the riders wrestling in the ring without the others lurking around.
The usual suspects are not out here because they come in this room.
Slow boy referee all over the situation. Yeah, you don't like to see anybody take this kind of punishment, but you can't feel bad for the writers of the conflict. They are so evil and so malicious, they deserve everything that's been done to them.
Either way, whatever they think you know that they're getting to, you know that they're going to be ruined.
They never want to compete for titles again. Yeah. Tana and Wolf, stay out of this one. That's why Anthrax has got to hope the Elite will have his back. New crowd member Mason Miles, Joe Harrison, and Anthony Alexander. Take solid control of this match back. About to drop it on his neck on the concrete. That man was face fear. A lot of fans have been giving Slowboy a lot of grief for his overturning of the opposing victory last week by Christopher McKenzie and Johnny Anthrax. When you threaten your loved ones, especially your fiance, Great reversal by Johnny Anthrax. He is the C4W Heavyweight Champion.
I believe that's why he was able to get out of the ankle lock. Not very many wrestlers know how to know how to wear the ankle lock.
Yeah.